Don't ever go work at a simple hotel in Yonville called the Lodge where they treat you over controlling. We've not got enough for how to deal with that. Much worse, like the Iraqis and the Syrians. Iraqis and the Syrians were probably, 2006 was a nightmare. Mm-hmm.
shit in bed, Evan.
UK twice, one from London and one way back from France. Wait.
This is very far places.
Yeah.
Y'all got family over there?
But in UK, an Anne, who's ex, who's no longer part of the family, Carol. Okay. She lived in UK for a while.
Next week, Evan, call me if you need me, okay? And let me know by the end of today if you went to the doctor's.
I'm going to the doctor today or after this, okay? Please.
Okay, I'll call you later to see how you're doing.
I'm going right now. Joe, can we please go to urgent care?
I don't know where you go.
He doesn't know where Joe. Show him where to go. Please, Joe. I mean.
No, they don't tell us anything.
That's the problem with everyone nowadays. They don't show who goes where. I'll show you where to go, okay, Joe?
I mean, I know that, but I just don't know what place to go since there's so many places.
Yeah, I'm sorry to hear that, Joe. I'll show you where to go, okay? Just wait for me, please. Okay, Joe? Yeah, good tune. Don't. You're not supposed to look for it.
I know, I see them already. It's being shown to nobody running the lights. What happens a lot of people.